This right here's a penny dropper.
Whoa. Greenland TV, the boy Trey Songz.
Yeah.
What's popping out here, man?
What's up, dog?
You got the big show in Nassau Coliseum.
Yeah, man. This is my first time actually meeting you, dog.
All right, that's what it is, man.
Hey, it's going down. Just got off stage with big homie Snoop up there right now.
Yeah, yeah. Killing it. What's that crowd looking like?
Oh, the crowd. Yeah. They thick out there. They thick.
See, I wasn't here. I just walked in. There's a lot of girls. I heard a scream. You were on it. I heard a scream.
That probably was Snoop, man.
When I walked through the door, I was like, yo, I bet you he done took his shirt off.
I did.
See, there you go. Yeah, now we got to cut to that footage.
I got to take my shirt off, man.
Killing that lane with the ladies.
Like, right. That's what I'm trying to do, man. The album is in stores, Trey Day right now. We got a lot of great production on there. Troy Taylor, of course, my homie B Major. We got Eric Hudson. Who else? We got The Runner, Stargate, Danger Hands. We got Dre and Vidal. We got Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis. Like, it's an all-star roster on there.
What's the numbers looking like right now?
Numbers, we have about 3-something. You know what I mean? So we finna go on tour with the homie Jay Holiday.
Right.
Try to up them numbers, actually.
Yeah.
So if you ain't got that, go get it. And like, I'm doing a lot of things right now.
What you want to say to the ladies, though? You know what I mean?
Ladies, you know what it is with me. I love you all. Keep supporting your boy, and you get love back from me. Check the website, TreySongz.com, MySpace.com/TreySongz. You know what I mean? And
I know they're feeling that voice, man. Sing something for them ladies.
Sing something.
Look for a bar.
Just a little
something. Light something.
A little something.
Yeah.
Sure I should do that?
Four bars. Light. You feel it?
I see you. You with him. He ain't right, but you don't trip. That's 4 bars. And it went with that beat right there. That's a mix for you, Grant, right
there. You already know.
Dude.
I got the acapella. You already know.